you was in the room, but your pride won't let you see that we in danger. You take the life of a stranger before admitting we got some issues with anger. We fighting backwards, but I know you ain't changing. I'm trying to save you, nigga. It don't make sense to see your mother cry. She lost it all that day, your brother.
And good morning, YouTube, and welcome to my new series called Push the Envelope. So this morning I woke up at 221.3, and this is day 6 of 90. It's going to be a 3-month prep, so this is day 6 of 90. I'm sorry, guys, that I didn't record my first weigh-in, which was July the 12th. I woke up at 225.8, and I have it all written down in my notepad. So the reason that I have this notepad, because I'm going to add everything up, and when my 7th day comes, I'm going to divide it by 7. I'm going to know how much weight I actually lost. And my macros for this.
What are my macros?
Oh, it won't let me in my phone because of my face. That's not a good thing right there. So my macros are 230 protein, 300 carbs, and 60 fat. So I'm going to hold this for at least, say, like 4 weeks, depending on how fast or how I'm going with this diet. Then I'm gonna pull back on my carbs, but I'm gonna keep my protein high. But as of right now, I feel great. I'm losing weight great. So I'm gonna keep these macros the same. And I'm gonna thug it out. This time I'm gonna get better with documenting everything so you guys can see, so you guys can follow along, so you can motivate me and I can motivate you. So like I said before, this is episode 1 of Push the Envelope. You guys know what Push the Envelope means. If you don't, I'm gonna get in more depth at the end of this video, but we about to jump right into this vlog. Let's get it. Don't even ask YouTube. Yes, I'm late. I am always late. I don't know why. Like, I am always late. I'm supposed to be at the gym at 8:30. And guys, it is 8:53. I don't know what the hell is wrong with me. Like, I don't know what's wrong. Every time I'm on track to do something, to get out of the house early, something always comes up. Always. I couldn't find no compression pants, so I had to look for some for at least 30 minutes. 30 minutes go past so fast. And when you're looking for something, like, if you can't find nothing, I promise you guys, time goes by so fast. So I found some compression pants and I had to head to the kitchen. So I grabbed some protein and I grabbed some aminos as well. I packed a basketball bag because instead of me doing the Stairmaster, I'm going to hit some basketball cardio after I lift. So I'm already late. Ain't no need for me to rush. You feel me? Ain't no need for me to rush. Ain't no need for me to have this watch. Ain't no need for me to have this phone because shit, I'm going to be late, man. But we're going to move past that. I'm about to head to the gym and it's going to be a pull day. I'm mainly going to focus on my bicep. I'm going to leave the workout on the screen and we about to jump right into this edit.
Best Marvel character ever.
Look at this guy right here.
Daddy.
He want me to vlog so bad so he can be in the camera. Man, I can't get that in camera. You hella ugly. Oh, then he made it. He made it too. That just so ugly. Look at him.
Come back and let you know what it was.
But we about to play right now. We're going to let you know the results of this. He hitting all these shots. And I promise you now, when we get on the court, he ain't going to do nothing. First game, we won, I think, 10-5. It was a hard-fought game. Like, everybody was tired, everybody was missing, but I'm about to start back playing again.
We're gonna get back to it.
Just arriving to my parents' house, you guys. I had so much fun playing ball today. I arrived at the gym at 12 and we finished at 2. But it was so much fun playing with my good friends B Wright and Benny. The love, the laughter, like the overall environment was great. Granted, we only won 1 out of 3 games, but it felt so good playing with the fellas once again, you guys. I wish I could play 3 to 4 times a week, but I can't because I don't want to risk any of my muscles. So therefore, I'm only going to play once a week. But it was just so good playing with the fellas once again. But we're going to move past that. I have so much work to do, you guys. I had to do edits, meal plans, workout plans. I had to go to Walmart. I had to do laundry. I had to eat. I have so much stuff to do. But I'm not going to complain. I'm not going to make any excuses because this is what I want for myself. I just want to work. So I'm not going to complain. I'm not going to make any excuses at all. So I'm going to check back in once I finish everything.
Work break, you guys. I am starving. My macros are 50 protein, 50 carbs, and 20 fat. I have a lot of macros to play with, so that's why I'm starving. I need to like bridge the gap with these macros because I'm starving right now. Just looking for a little snack. My mom have like bananas, peaches, water, orange juice, sugar-free Jell-O, some eggs, some soda down there. But I don't know, she don't really have much, like no protein source. So I'm just gonna grab a peach, a banana, some water, and a cup of sugar-free Jell-O. That should hold me over until I finish my work in this laundry. So I'm gonna grab those three things and hopefully pray that it can hold me over.
Finally back on, you guys. Everything is done, but let's talk about this topic of this video, my new series, Push the Envelope. Everybody know the meaning of that. It's simple and plain. Push the envelope. Push for everything you want. Never give up. If anybody deny you, we continue to push. Denying us? What is that? We can continue to go because we know the struggle. We know the heartbreak. We know the heartaches. So that's why we gotta continue to push. Continue to believe. Continue to have faith. I don't care if nobody believes in you. Believe in yourself. Have that heart right here. The heart is pumping. It's not pumping for no reason. So remember that. It is pumping. Each and every day it pump. That's how hard we're going to work. We're not going to give up. We're not. Failure is not an option. So that's why I'm naming this series Push the Envelope. Because I'm not going to give up. And I'm not going to let you guys give up. So please don't give up. Continue to push. Continue to believe. And continue to have faith. And I want you guys to enjoy this vlog. Enjoy this series, man. And please continue to push. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace.
I ain't never seen you around here before. Got me hypnotized the way you drop it low. You know what you're doing, yeah, you know for sure. Couple hundreds in my pocket, I might let it go.